Big Bush League, week 7 in the books, week 8 coming up. Oh, what a week. What a week. A bit behind this week. It's been real busy at work and trying to get stuff done. I just woke up from another nap on the couch, passed out again. So we'll get right into it. This week, I drove home today and I go, you know what, I really need a nice bottle of wine. And when I think nice bottles of wine, I think Downey Brewery. So I went and got their Round Island. Never had this before. We'll see how it is. I don't even know what it is, but it's like a mix of Riesling and something else. It's a blend of Riesling white with sweet and tarty cherry juice. So we'll see. We'll give it a shot. Had a little bit with dinner here. All that fun stuff. As you can see, it is rivalry week. Hopefully Michigan pounds State's asshole in to the ground. Anyway, this week we had Jeff, who was Montezuma's. He didn't make his picks, so enjoy all of that tequila, Jeff. Sometime before... Oh, that's not good. That's not coming off now. Before the draft next year. Smells okay. But this week's Montezuma's, our good friend Eric. Eric, you're Montezuma's. I hope you either make your picks, or to you, I think it's just free tequila, right? That's your thing, so I don't even expect you to pick. I'd love to have the Eric 6, because Eric usually goes plus at the end of the season, so we gotta keep Eric in the negative. Gotta keep him in the black instead of the red. Also, want to mention that this week, I like that we have a second shit bowl versus the two worst teams. Thanks to interdivision play, we have Matt, who I believe is 1-6, and Rob, who's 1-6, battling off. If Bullshit Bets wasn't solvent from owing everybody so much money, that would be it. But Bullshit Bets has taken a break this week, trying to find some more funds. There's only so much bottles of wine left at this point. Which brings me to our last segment before we try this wine. All aboard the Power Rankings Express. Now, this is not my opinion. This is all fact based off the ESPN projections. We have number 1, TJ. Number 2, Hefe. Both leaders of each division. Number 3, rightly so, Chris. Guy's pretty good. No doubts there. Kim, Jordan, myself, Jerry, with his bullshit win over Mike. I love it. I know Mike hates it. Most of the Eastern Division's okay with it. I know Dale is, because Dale's like, shit, I'm gonna get looped here. Number 8 is Eric. Number 9 is Dale. Number 10 is Mike. Number 11 is Matt. And number 12 is Rob. Now that Matt and Rob could flip-flop after this week, depending on who wins. But this week, again, I think it is Rob worst all time. Anyways. Smells really cherry. Like, it's just like, just cherries all day. Wow. Wow, like, the bar for this brewery was set, like, really low. Because it's, like, just, it's smaller. And nothing against the Downey Brewery. I love the Raz Rattler, and they had this Pilsner before. I don't think they make it anymore. Fantastic. They had a bunch. Love their beer. You never know about wine, especially at these small breweries, but it was like low. The bar was set real low. It is top tier. I highly recommend it. It's not a $5 bottle of wine. I think it's like 12 or 15 bucks. I don't remember. But oh, this is good. This is really good. If you like sweet but tart, just as the bottle says, this is fantastic. I highly recommend it. Anyway, guys, that's all I got. Go Pack Go. Hail to the victors. And we'll talk to you when I talk to you. Happy Halloween.